Where we at, dog?
Yoji, a Japanese fondue.
Hey, I'm here with Benji.
My buddy Tim right
here. Oh, my shit's all messed up. What's up, bro?
What's up,
dog? And check this out. Yo, that's crazy, right? What y'all know about that?
Benji's peeing. Benji's peeing.
I'm peeing so hard. Don't do this publicly a lot.
Dude, I do this all the time.
I'm talking to these kids.
I've done it in like 10 vlogs.
Oh my god.
In different countries.
Oh my god.
I've peed on the street in England. Like, so many places.
It's his favorite pastime.
Yay. Bye, Benji. Bye, I love you.
Bye. Oh, shit, bro.
So I'm on set with these cats, Titanium. There's like, I've been knowing about them for like a long ass time. And then the director homie was like, yo, it's these dudes. They was asking about you. I was like, oh, they was asking about me? Oh, that's crazy. What's up, bro?
Yeah.
What's good? We on set for the video. What's this song called?
Wake Up Bangkok City.
Oh, for sure. Okay, so we out here. What's good, bro?
What's good, bro?
What's up, bro? Who you?
Let him know.
Let him know.
Black tie.
Black tie.
See, man, my peoples. This is my, with my peoples right now.
Yeah.
Y'all might remember Tina from one of my old videos. The video was called "What Not How Not to Foreplay." And who are you?
Julia.
Julia.
Where is
he? Oh, he's here.
So it's the one and only D-O-double-G with my nephew T-I-Z-M.
Yeah, that's it. 5-6-2.
Photo bomb.
Oh my gosh, video bomb.
Video bomb.
5-6-2 all day. Alright, so we just ate at the restaurant, ran into a fan. What's up, bro?
Hey, what's up, man?
How you doing, dog?
I'm pretty good, man. It was nice. Saw Mighty's from across the Laundry Wings.
That's right.
And came to say hi.
Thanks,
saw Chuck's,
man. Thanks,
Timothy, man. I'm a fat man.
Thank you, bro. I appreciate
it. Alright, thanks, man.
Almost is never enough.
So, I'm on my way to shoot a skit that I wrote for my channel, and I'm together with all my boys, Super Ego, Petey Flo, Riggy Shucks. We all here for the first time in a long time. You probably haven't seen us all together since
High School Sucks the Musical.
High School Sucks the Musical, which is still coming out, guys. I know we've been ignoring your questions and concerns, but don't trip. It's still coming out. It's been like, we got new people working on it, and you know, it'll be on your screen, some screen at some point, sooner or later. Don't trip, right, Peter?
Yeah, High School Sucks the Musical was like Yoko Ono. I broke up the group. But we're gonna meet up at a rooftop right now and serenade all you
and sing. Yeah, sing to the people.
We recorded that. That was kind of funny. You should record what I just said. Can you record it?
I'll get it on the next one.
Make sure you record that. That was pretty funny. Because when the Beatles broke up, like one of their first shows, they did it on a rooftop.
I got it.
The
Beatles are a band from the 60s. Some of y'all might know about it.
My friends are so funny.
Alright, so I'm on set of my skit that I wrote. It's called Bro, Don't Be Gay. Along with my boys here. What's up, guys?
Yo.
Yeah. I have some lovely... Hold on. Where's the light at? Some lovely ladies. What's up? Thanks for coming. Hello. Hi. Hi. And yo, this is gonna be the best video of all time. Just wait, just wait.
What's up, Doc?
I like your leggings.
Thank you. They're my favorite.
Dude, that's like one of my favorite cartoons.
My favorite too.
So funny.
Jack and my style. Even my
Y'all ready? Y'all ready for this shit? Yeah. Yeah.
Tacos!
Warms of your smile, the heart of a child is deep inside, keeps me purified. God must have spent a little more time on you.
It's that time of the month where Chia pays her. As I just realized the joke, I'm about to make it right now. So, it's that time of the month where I get my little monthly visitor, you know what I'm saying? Comes in unexpectedly, leaves a mess in my drawers. And I'm not talking about my period, y'all. I'm talking about my Chia pants. She comes tomorrow, so I'm picking up a bunch of stuff that I can make breakfast with, you know, because I don't really be cooking at home, but we don't ever want to leave the bed, so, like, I gotta get breakfast supplies, you know what I'm saying? So I'm picking up some like fruit and some eggs and some ham and all that shit. Oh, and I got a Rick with me.
What did you have in there?
Rick's gonna stay over too, cook his food and shit.
I miss Chia.
We all miss Chia, man. What's up, y'all? Good morning. It's Thanksgiving, and I got a little special guest in town, as y'all might know. Cooking her a little breakfast in bed right now because I'm the best boyfriend ever and the sexiest motherfucker in the world. Got the scrambled eggs on deck that I burnt. Got the hash browns on deck that I burnt. But put it together, it looks kind of appetizing, right? Threw a little avocado in there because Chia likes avocado. Baby, here you go. Eat up, even though I think I burnt your hash browns.
Breakfast!
And I'm all out of ketchup, so I brought you these little ketchup packs.
Thank you. So special.
Am I the best boyfriend or what?
The best.
Does that have nice nipples?
The best ones.
Me and Chia decided to do some holiday shopping.
Ooh,
that looks so bad. Huh? No, I look awful. We're doing some holiday shopping. Babe, you don't look awful. You don't look awful. We're doing some holiday shopping. Chia Googled to see if the mall was open. And I asked Rick, hey, is the mall open on Thanksgiving? And he said yes. She Googled, said yes. But it's not! No one's here. So we're just kind of walking around. Don't forget to get your goodie. Goodie merchandise is half off on Black Friday. And my merchandise is half off. RodeoArcade.com. My favorite thing to do in an empty mall is mall parkour. Ready? Thanksgiving parkour. Let's go. This is the end, and it's the part where Jonah Hill gets possessed and she's scared.
I'm scared.
Good stuff. Okay, I'm looking. It's pretty scary though. It's so funny, but it's a little scary.
The royal penis is clean, Your Highness.
Thank you, King Shit.